Okay, so I'm gonna be using this because that is probably how big it's gonna be, the hole. And I'm not sure how thick the wood is, so I'm guessing it's like this thick, like up to here, maybe. I'm gonna trace that, and then I'm gonna start cutting it up.
All right, guys, that's it for this part.